taking a sample of your shower water in order to study the effects your bodily fluids might have on a BT?
Study other people with dooms?
Everyone in Bridges, myself and Mama. Results thus far are inconclusive. But you possess other singular qualities, being a repatriate as well. I must confess to a measure of optimism.
Processing fluids, waste products, Kyrelli, dispensing.
There, take the sample with you. Should the opportunity arise, try using it on a BT. I'm curious to see how they react. Who knows, it may even prove beneficial to you. There was an old research paper detailing the effects of bodily fluids from individuals like us on BTs. It is only by recovering these materials that we can unearth the knowledge of the past. Not just the Death Stranding, but also the mystery of your body's unique properties and even our doom's affliction. There may well be hope for humanity. Sam, I have no interest in rebuilding America. I want to recover the past.
Five.
Oh,
four,
it's almost time.
Two. One.
After you make your connections and nothing happens, then what? I said, then what?
Sam, sorry to bother you while you're taking a break, but I figured you'd want to hear this. Hell, maybe it'll help you rest easier. We received a number of messages addressed to you. I've not taken a look myself, but I gather they're mostly from your clients. You should see if they contain any useful information. Mail can be accessed via your cufflinks, as well as the terminal. There's some...
Curiosity. How's it doing at the moment?
Before I answer that...
Something wrong?
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
Like a face. There's this... with other people.
Sam. All check clear. The delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
While you're resting, I ran some network diagnostics. Corellium monitoring and holographic systems are nominal. Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you... This one's...
Thank you. Mama's added a watchtower. If you don't have it on, you never know.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the BTs, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
Sam? Seems like that bike's auto-charging unit's busted. If you want to take it for a spin, you'll need to use a generator to give it some juice.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until the... All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Call it a rule or a habit. Almost always bring stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that. But be careful. These guys are armed. If this goes sideways, be ready to fight.
Remember, Sam, before you approach the mule drop site, we recommend you use a watchtower to confirm the location of the post box containing our cargo. In your vicinity have been incapacitated.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help.
Chasing a cargo high. Shame we gotta deal with their bullshit at all. Back in the day, AI did everything. Deliveries were handled by unmanned vehicles and drones. And all we had to do was sit back and let them work. It was revolutionary. Damn near singularity. No reason for it not to take off. But it didn't. People didn't like it when we took the human element out of the service industry. So, after some consideration, we put it back in. Made jobs no one really needed and gave them to folks who couldn't live without them. And from there, it snowballed. Exporter, make sure you're not him.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Here we are. Anybody home? Hello?
Sam, how are your shoes holding up? Not too well, I imagine, conditions being what they are out there. Nothing ruins your day like shoes falling apart. Carry on like that, and it's only a... I've arranged... Bridges standard. You should always... But if you forget or run into trouble... Good work, Sam. Seems you're connected. As you're...